We had an SE kind of day, took a little bit slower than normal, and I think that we've made some progress. We've got a couple people that are questioning, and one person said that this is the third time they've called. I think it was Mark.
Nice.
So
repeat,
I think that's
callers.
Yeah, that's a good sign.
That's pretty good. Can All I right. plug something real quick before we
Please.
Go? Please. Okay. We have the Street Epistemology website, which has lots of resources. Oh, there we go. Thank you.
Yeah.
Look at that graphic. I made that. My graphic design skills are kind of lacking. But anyways, we have a Discord server where you can go to engage with people who are critics of this approach, who are, they love it, everything in between. There are training sessions that people from around the world are conducting. There's live SE conversations that you can observe at the Discord server. More than likely, somebody will drop a link to that in the video, please. Reddit is pretty active. Of course, YouTube, you can watch people using this approach with mainly with strangers on the street, but I'd like to see more familiar interactions, people that you're more familiar with, and then Facebook as well. So search for Street Epistemology on your favorite platform, and you'll find people who are working to develop this further. And then finally, there's a multinational effort to develop a self-directed course on Street Epistemology so that you can go to the website, you can teach yourself how to do this approach on any claim, political, religious, otherwise. And I'm eager to see this start working its way into the culture. That's really where I want to see this move to. And it needs to move beyond atheism. It's great for exploring theistic claims, but we have so much further to go. And it was really great to be on the show with you, Jenna. I love being on with you. Thank you for having me on your show.
Thank you for joining me and being available and being awesome. Hopefully anybody that's struggling right now, I hope that you know that you can go to Recovering From Religion for help, and it's free. And there's always somebody on the phone that can talk to you just as a peer support line. And one last thing is we cannot forget the amazing crew and crew
cats. They are amazing. They've
and
been working
crew dog.
Behind the scenes for hours making this happen.
We've got a crew dog.
We really appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you all so much. And thank you all for watching and sharing this and questioning and being awesome. Thanks, y'all.
Love you.